Congratulations. That's it, everyone. That's our show. So wait, tomorrow, if anyone asks you what happened at the Tonys, you can say this. We straightened things out in the opening number. Ellen Barkin and John Benjamin Hickey took home awards for their hilarious performances in The Normal Heart. Daniel Radcliffe kicked some butt, and we were so elated, even Voldemort was sad he wasn't nominated. Oh, that's cool. Norbert Leo Butt sang and danced and tried to catch you, coming at you, chasing Trey and Casey because they nabbed a Tony statue. Commencing in the Chattanooga station from the grand imagination of a Kander Ed collaboration. It takes a lot for a recipient to humble me, but everybody cried for gorgeous Nikki James, the bumblebee. Andrew Rannells sang, I believe, and he landed it so well, now he's Mitt Romney's VP candidate. All across the country, from the north into the south, they're saying Brooke's a hottie with a crazy potty mouth. John Larroquette brought an eloquent mood to the room. I'm still imagining him at home in his Fruit of the Looms. Spider-Man and Mary Jane gave us perspective here. They sang a ballad, we didn't need our protective gear. Bettina Miller's nun sang Raise Your Voice with cheer, and Memphis is relentless, they're performing every year. The Normal Heart won, Larry Kramer made us weep, and War Horse dazzled us with a theatrical sweep. Sutton Foster never lost her knack for talking smack and tapping a full-on assault attack. I'm awesome. Hugh Jackman, take that. Go ahead and roll the credits if you need to. I'm out of control. I'm on a roll. This is my Tony speed through. Anything Goes took the Best Revival prize in stride. We didn't see it. We were singing side by side by side. McDormand loves her job. Sutton Foster won again. Paul Schaefer sang and suddenly it started raining men. Mark Rylance loves his fences. He's won the Tony twice. That guy can do it all. His follow-up is Fanny Bryce. Norbert Butts and Mormon swept the floor, won even more awards than War Horse. Par for the course. Someone get a car for the horse. And in the final analysis, what survives tonight? Theater, because it's what we live. We're changing some lives tonight. And theater thrives because we live to give it, so to speak. This ain't reality TV. This is 8 shows a week. Every chorus member that you saw tonight tapping had to make miracles happen for a chance to see you clapping and applauding in the audience. What's next? Who knows? Anything goes. Now go see a mother Broadway show. Thank you. Good night.